so I write. Caravan town is a rock sticking out from the water. It has good land to raise pigs to eat. We can fish, grow vegetables. Only downside are the hyenas, but they are usually friendly. We came here on a boat with half the rest of Jakarta. They let us stay because Ma is smart and Pa is good at welding. They say I'm just another mouth to feed. But I'll show them. See, the problem is the water is rising, right? What if we just take away the water? Sanjay says the water pump idea doesn't work because there isn't enough space in the well for all the water. Also, the neighbors complain about getting salt in their cups. They complain because they have no patience for science. I asked Pa why we can't fly to another planet without all this water. Pa just laughed. But Sanjay showed me some pictures that gave me a great idea though. Good man, Sanjay. Hector's adventure journal. Pa says we have to go. Ma is getting sicker, and I heard that strange man Olaf shouting orders. I saw them rounding up all the hyenas in cages. Sanjay is helping separate the rafts from the rocks. I asked Dr. Henrik about Ma. He looks sick too. Told me to avoid the pigs. And Olaf. Sanjay says he's scared. Smart man, Sanjay. Sanjay, I think I'm in trouble. Dato put together a diving suit using a bike and an old diving helmet. Dato put weights in it to go down, but he put in too much. Now if I leave, then no one will pump air to Dato using the bike. If I'm thrown in jail, this is proof I'm innocent. Dato's scientific journal, underwater caches. Sanjay ran off crying as soon as they dragged me out. Very unprofessional. There's lots of debris underwater. I couldn't get anything out though. Sad. Pa forbade me from doing any more experiments. I think he's just angry because Ma got sick. Dr. Henry said she'll be okay. So it's okay.
Thank you.
Deto Scientific Journal, Monster Investigation. There's a stranger in town called Olaf something. Pa keeps going to his meetings. No kids allowed. But at night, I got Sanjay to help me sneak onto the stranger's ship. I thought maybe he had some medicine for Ma, but Olaf's boat was just filled with cages. In the cages were big rats. Deto's Experiment Journal, Attempt 733. Pa helped me weld the rocket together, and Sanjay borrowed some fireworks to get it started. I had to apologize to everyone for the explosion. I don't get it. It was just a test. What an overreaction. They would have taken my tools if Sanjay hadn't helped me put out the fire. Good helper, Sanjay.
It's been 3 days, stuck in the shack, sick as a dog. I don't think I can treat anyone in my condition, and these people know it. I asked them to leave me here. It's the pigs. For weeks they've acted erratic. I've been blind to it. I didn't even notice the butchers getting sick. It all started when Olaf Wilkstrom arrived, and I do not see it as a coincidence.